We killing each other because we killing ourselves. We not, when a man, when another man, I know, I've been in the position, it don't, it's out of our control. It's not like he wants to kill. He just doesn't want to die. You know what I'm saying? It's that situation where you got, we all living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think that we just got criminal ass black dudes with guns. It's not like that. We live in camp. We live in the gut. You got to stack up 80 deep in one building. You know, by the time you get out your house, you're strapped to protect yourself. If you're living in the same community, the police is carrying rifles and riot gear. Same, they need them riot, excuse my language. So sorry. The same reasons they need the riot hat, the riot jacket, the flak jacket, the double vest, the 9mm Glocks with extra bullets, the tear gas, the mace, all that. Who do you think the police is using that against? Dogs?